Thin Blue Line Radio. Monthly roll call, December.
1970. The 9th of December, Police Constable Geoffrey John Allsop, aged 24, South Wales Constabulary, killed in a motorcycle collision. The 12th of December, Sergeant William Andrew Hunter, aged 23, Royal Ulster Constabulary, killed in a road traffic collision while on duty in the early hours. 24th of December, Detective Sergeant Brian Hill, aged 36, Manchester and Salford Police, fatally injured in a road collision while on drug squad inquiries. 1971, the 8th of December, Police Constable Leslie Harrod, age 46, West Midlands Constabulary, died in hospital after suffering chest pains while on mobile patrol. 1972, the 13th of December, Constable James Alexander Nixon, age 49, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot by terrorist gunmen while off duty leaving a hotel. The 15th of December, Constable George Chambers, age 44, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead by terrorists while evacuating the area of a suspect car bomb. 18th of December, Police Authority member William J. Johnston, age 48, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead when abducted by terrorists. The 29th of December, Detective Constable David Eric Dench, age 27, Metropolitan Police, killed when on inquiries when his car was struck by a drunken driver. 1973, the 1st of December, Constable Robert McGaw, age 29, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot when ambushed by terrorist gunmen while on mobile patrol. The 11th of December, Detective Constable George Morris Ralston, age 37, Royal Ulster Constabulary, killed by a terrorist undercar booby trap bomb while going off duty. 17th of December, Detective Constable Ivan A. Johnston, age 33, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead having been abducted and tortured by terrorists. The 21st of December, Police Constable Dennis Arthur Smith, QPM, age 44, Devon and Cornwall Constabulary, shot dead by a suspect he had pursued when was trying to arrest, posthumously awarded the Queen's Police Medal for gallantry. 29th of December, Constable Michael Joseph Logue, age 21, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot in a terrorist ambush while attending a crime scene. 1974, the 14th of December, Constable David James A. McNeice, aged 19, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead in a terrorist ambush while leaving a crime scene. 18th of December, Detective Inspector James Job McKendrick, age 52, Lancashire Constabulary, killed in a road traffic collision while going off duty at police headquarters. 1975, the 19th of December, Constable Francis George W. Sullivan, age 31, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally injured when hit by a vehicle which failed to stop at a checkpoint. 1976, the 3rd of December, Reserve Constable Joseph Scott, age 49, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead by terrorist gunmen when working as a traffic warden off duty. Police Constable George Anthony Spencer, age 24, Lancashire Constabulary, killed when his patrol car crashed on an emergency call in thick fog. The 7th of December, Police Constable Terence F. Mickleberg, age 37, Police Constable Geoffrey John Rowland, age 25, Derbyshire Constabulary, fatally injured with Sergeant Scott, who died on the 23rd of July, 1977, when their police driving school car was in a collision with a lorry. 15th of December, Constable Norman Windsor H. Campbell, age 19, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot at a security barrier by terrorists in a passing vehicle. 22nd of December, Reserve Constable Samuel Graham Armour, aged 37, Royal Ulster Constabulary, killed by a terrorist undercar booby trap bomb while off duty at home. The 26th of December, Chief Inspector George Albert Manning, age 56, Essex Police, fatally injured when his patrol car crashed responding to a burglary call. 1978, the 7th of November, Police Constable Isabella Janet G. Harris, age 27, Police Constable Gerard Vincent Hogg, age 28, Police Cadet Michael John Hall, age 16, Dumfries and Galloway Constabulary, killed when their traffic patrol car collided with two lorries. 1977, the 11th of December, Detective Constable George Hughes, age 25, Merseyside Police, killed while driving to work when his car skidded and collided with a tree. 23rd of December, Police Sergeant Louis Henry Bennett, age 57, West Midlands Police, while travelling to work, was seriously injured in a road traffic collision from which he died. 1978, the 13th of December, Police Constable Joseph James Childs, age 36, Police Constable Martin Ross Reed, age 26, Devon and Cornwall Constabulary, drowned when their police car was swept into the harbour during a storm. 1979, the 22nd of December, Reserve Constable Stanley Osborne Hazelton, age 52, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot when ambushed by terrorist gunmen while off duty. 24th of December, Police Constable John Nicholson Pacey, aged 30, West Midlands Police, killed when his police car skidded on an icy bend and crashed. 1980, the 16th of December, Constable James Gordon Drennan, aged 21, Royal Ulster Constabulary, killed at a vehicle checkpoint when struck by a car which failed to stop. 24th of December, Police Constable David Cameron, age 49, West Midlands Police, died as a result of a road traffic collision. 1981, the 5th of December, Police Constable Jack Michael Harvey, age 36, Lothian and Borders Police, fatally injured when his police patrol car crashed into a wall. 22nd of December, Sergeant Lewis Entwistle, age 42, Greater Manchester Police, killed by a lorry while checking on a car on the motorway hard shoulder. The 25th of December, Constable David Stephen Kelly, age 31, Royal Ulster Constabulary, died in a hospital 8 days after he collapsed on duty at his station. 1982, the 14th of December, Sergeant Gerald Charnley, age 53, Lancashire Constabulary, killed in a fall on a mountain while supervising police cadet training. Inspector Kenneth Frederick Innell, age 44, Dorset Police, collapsed and died during an incident on duty at Poole Quay. 15th of December, Police Constable Douglas Christensen Dixon, age 29, Metropolitan Police, killed in a motorcycle collision travelling home after night duty. 1983, the 17th of December, Sergeant Noel Joseph Lane, age 28, Police Constable Jane Philippa Arbuthnot, age 22, Metropolitan Police, fatally injured in an explosion while investigating a terrorist car bomb. The 24th of December, Inspector Stephen John Dodd, age 34, Metropolitan Police, fatally injured alongside Sergeant Lane and Constable Arbuthnot, who died on the 17th of December when he was fatally injured in the same explosion while investigating a terrorist car bomb. A memorial stone was erected near to the scene by the National Police Memorial Trust. 27th of December. Police Constable Alexander Clive Negus, aged 21, Suffolk Constabulary, killed by a passing vehicle while going to rescue a dog involved in a road collision. 1984, the 29th of December, Police Constable Peter Leonard Deans, aged 25, Police Constable Jonathan Michael Stapley, aged 27, Avon and Somerset Constabulary, killed when their unmarked police car crashed during a vehicle pursuit. 1985, the 7th of December, Constable George Gilliland, age 34, Reserve Constable William James Clements, age 52, Royal Ulster Constabulary, shot dead by terrorist gunmen while opening the police station gates. 10th of December, Acting Detective Sergeant Patrick Burns, age 38, Detective Constable David Ellis, age 30, Grampian Police, killed together in a collision while driving their police car in icy conditions at Aberdeen. 30th of December, Sergeant Ronald Hunter, age 52, Bedfordshire Police, collapsed and died from heart failure while on duty at his station. 1986, the 20th of December, Police Constable William Wright, age 56, Glasgow City Police, died of injuries sustained while guarding a dangerous building in 1959. 1987, the 1st of December, Sergeant Christopher Harris Hunter, age 31, Metropolitan Police, killed in a motorcycle collision when returning home from late turn duty. 1988, the 19th of December, Police Constable Gavin Richard Carlton, age 29, West Midlands Police, shot dead while chasing two bank robbers armed with shotguns, posthumously awarded the Queen's Commendation for brave conduct, and a memorial stone was erected near to the scene by the Police Memorial Trust. 1989, the 15th of December, Reserve Constable John Quinn, aged 48, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally injured in a road traffic collision while travelling to duty. 19th of December, Detective Inspector David McKay Stewart, age 43, Tayside Police, killed in a road traffic collision while driving a police vehicle. 21st of December, Detective Sergeant John Stuart Johnston, age 40, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally injured in a road traffic collision while going off duty. The 25th of December, Police Constable Paul Morris Breen, age 22, Metropolitan Police, fatally injured guiding an army ambulance which crashed on a call. The 31st of December, Reserve Constable Joseph Johnston, age 41, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally injured in a road traffic collision while going off duty. 1990, the 15th of December, Sergeant Graham Peter Melwish, age 30, Metropolitan Police, killed in a motorcycle collision going home after an extended tour of duty. 20th of December, Reserve Constable Wilfred Weathers, age 46, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot by terrorist gunmen while travelling home from duty. 1991, the 13th of December, Detective Constable James Morrison, QGM, age 26, Metropolitan Police, fatally stabbed attempting to arrest a thief when off duty. Posthumously awarded the Queen's Gallantry Medal, and a memorial stone was erected near to the scene by the Police Memorial Trust. 18th of December, Sergeant Terence Irving, age 46, West Yorkshire Police, killed when his police car was in a collision with another vehicle. 23rd of December, Police Constable Christopher Mark Regulus, age 32, Wiltshire Constabulary, fatally injured in a road collision while travelling home from duty. 1992, the 1st of December, Police Constable Michael Irwin, age 30, Northumbria Police, killed in a road traffic collision while cycling home from duty. 24th of December, Police Constable Martin Baker, aged 25, Lancashire Constabulary, killed in a road traffic collision while travelling to report for duty. 1993, the 4th of December, Commander Hugh John Moore, QPM, aged 64, City of London Police, died of heart failure, having previously involved in a violent struggle to arrest a suspect. 12th of December, Assistant Constable William John A. Beacombe, age 46, Reserve Constable Ernest Frederick Smith, age 49, Royal Ulster Constabulary, fatally shot when a mobile patrol was ambushed by terrorist gunmen. 26th of December, Police Constable Richard Ellicker, age 42, North Yorkshire Police, collapsed and died of heart failure, having previously sustained injuries during the arrest of a drunken and violent male he had come across while on foot patrol. 1995, the 11th of December, Sergeant Robert Charles Perman, age 42, Bedfordshire Police, collapsed and died while dealing with the scene of a road traffic collision. 13th of December, Police Constable George P. Hammond, QPM, aged 58, Metropolitan Police, died as a result of stab wounds received during an arrest in 1985. 17th of December, Police Constable Robert John Dallow, age 41, West Midlands Police, killed in a patrol car involved in a collision while pursuing a stolen car. 2000, the 19th of December, Police Constable Jonathan Bruce Adell, age 30, Kent County Constabulary, killed by a speeding vehicle he was attempting to stop. A memorial stone was erected near the scene by the Police Memorial Trust. 2002, the 3rd of December, Police Constable Darren Lee Pike, age 30, City of London Police, fatally injured in a road traffic collision on a police motorcycle training course. 2003, the 13th of December, Police Constable Thomas Andrew Jackson, age 46, South Yorkshire Police, collapsed and died dispersing rival football crowds with his police dog. 26th of December, Police Constable Ian Nigel Broadhurst, age 34, West Yorkshire Police, shot dead at Leeds trying to arrest a suspect who suddenly produced a gun. A memorial stone was erected near to the scene by the Police Memorial Trust. 2004, the 3rd of December, Police Constable Kevin Brian Biglin, age 41, Suffolk Constabulary, died of heart failure after becoming unwell during officer safety training. 31st of December, Police Constable Valroy O'Neill Hodgson, age 44, West Midlands Police, died from complications of an injury sustained in officer safety training. 2005, the 6th of December, Police Constable Vasily Bogomolets, age 43, British Transport Police, collapsed and died during a fitness test while on a training course. 2007, the 26th of December, Police Constable Christopher David Roberts, age 47, Metropolitan Police, died of heart failure after arresting a violent man at a domestic disturbance. 2012, the 27th of December, Police Constable Tony Sweeney, QPM, age 58, West Yorkshire Police, died of a heart attack while travelling home from duty, having been taken ill during an early shift. 2013, the 9th of December, Detective Andrew Grew, age 32, Kent Police, died from injuries received when his car was in a collision with a double-decker bus on the A21 while travelling home from duty. 2014, the 19th of December, Police Constable Neil Doyle, age 36, Merseyside Police, died from injuries received when attacked while off duty during an incident where the officer's occupation may have featured as a casual factor. 22nd of December, Police Constable Jonathan Thomas Relph, age 46, Metropolitan Police, died of a head injury sustained the previous day when on his way home from duty he collapsed with a seizure. 26th of December, Police Constable David Charles Arthur, age 50, Metropolitan Police, died from a brain hemorrhage, having been taken ill when reported on duty on the 15th of December. 2017, the 5th of December, Police Constable James Dixon, age 39, Thames Valley Police, killed on duty when the motorcycle he was riding was involved in a road collision. 25th of December, Police Constable David Brian Fields, age 46, South Yorkshire Police, died on duty when involved in a road collision. 2018, the 25th of December, Police Constable Joseph Robert Cook, age 39, Metropolitan Police, suffered a shoulder injury while on duty making an arrest on the 9th of May 2018, requiring an operation. On the 4th of December, while undergoing said surgery, he suffered a brain injury and became unconscious, dying on the 25th of December, 2018. 26th of December, Police Constable Daniel Clayton Drabble, aged 24, Thames Valley Police, fatally injured when his vehicle left the road while driving home from duty. 2022, the 21st of December, Police Sergeant Stephen Creel, age 42, Sussex Police, whilst on duty, working from home, he died unexpectedly from a medical episode.
Thanks for listening to Thin Blue Line Radio's monthly roll call for December. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter and Facebook, where you can find details of our upcoming Spotlight podcasts, where we focus on one particular fallen officer. If you'd like to contribute in any way, or if you're a family member wanting to be involved in us paying tribute, we'd love to hear from you. You can either message us through Twitter or Facebook, or email askus@thinblueline.radio.com. You can also head over to our website, thinblueline.radio.com, where you can learn more about us and what motivates us to promote the stories of fallen officers. There are also links to various welfare groups, and you can also catch up with any podcasts you've missed.